is going to be something different, but I have more character roleplays and lore videos on the way. So don't worry if that's what you're waiting for. Today, we're going to be spending some time amongst these beautiful spirit jellyfish, and I'm going to do some gentle humming, whispered poetry readings all about the ocean, and some relaxing water sounds. If you meet Roderica at Stormhill Shack, she'll give you the Spirit Jellyfish Summon, and in its description, you can see the jellyfish is named Aurelia. Aurelia is also the name of Sylvia Plath's mother. And Sylvia Plath wrote a poem about her mother called Medusa, which apparently inspired the name for the jellyfish in Elden Ring. That's according to the facts show life wiki, at least. So, what's the connection between Medusa and jellyfish? Medusa refers to the typical body shape of a jellyfish, the belt-like top section with the stalk-like structure coming down from the center where the jellyfish's mouth is located. And they swim around by using the contractions of their bell-like body to propel through the water. So, jellyfish is the common name of the animals in the Medusa Zoa subphylum. Actually pronounced, but basically the Medusa section of the family tree for invertebrates. So here is the poem Medusa by Sylvia. Keeping itself Extended Ambience. he would eat me up as wholly as a dew upon a dandelion's sleeve. And then I started to, and he followed close behind. I felt his silver heel upon my ankle, and my shoes would overflow with pearl, until we met the solid town. No man he seemed to know, and bowing a mighty look at me, the sea withdrew. This is After the Sea Ship by Walt Whitman. After the sea ship, after the whistling winds, after the white gray sails taut to their spars and ropes, below a myriad waves hastening, lifting up their necks, tending in ceaseless flow toward the track of the ship. Waves of the ocean, bubbling and gurgling, blithely brying. Waves, undulating waves, liquid, uneven, emulous waves toward that whirling current, laughing and buoyant with curves, where the great vessel, sailing and tacking, displaced the surface. Larger and smaller waves in the spread of the ocean, yearnfully flowing, the wake of the sea ship, after she passes, flashing and frolicsome under the sun, a motley procession with many a fleck of foam and many fragments, flowing the stately and rapid ship in the wake following. The Ocean
Mm. Mm-hmm.